really, if you can't turn that bike around. In fact, let me see a show of hands. I'm not going to make fun of you. Put your hand up if you have a problem making a U-turn on a side street. Okay, we got one wimp over there, two sisters over here. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Now, for the other people who did not put their hand up, I think you're lying to me. When I say having a problem making a U-turn, if your U-turn looks like this, this is a problem. If every time you drop below 20 miles an hour, you suddenly turn into a little girl who just took the training wheels off the first two-wheeler, this ain't right, folks. I see people doing this everywhere, especially at these big bike meets coming down the street here dragging their feet. I call these people members of the Foot Draggers Riding Club because it's such a big club. You could even be a member of the Foot Draggers Club and not know it. If you wear your shoes out before your tires, you're a foot dragger. And I know some of you want to check the bottom of your shoes right now, but you're embarrassed. You check them later. Come on, get those feet. When that bike is in motion, your feet belong on the pegs of the floorboards. If they're dragging on the ground, you have to stop. You have no choice but to hit that front brake. You hit that front brake at those feet, and the handlebars are turned, you're going down hard and fast.